Hi and welcome to Les Cafe Kenyan celebrated former Kenya 7 star Humphrey Kayange for being inducted into the World Rugby Hall of Fame. World Rugby Hall of Fame panel chairman John Eales lauded Kayange inductee 150 for his contribution in influencing the sport here in the country, but his efforts on the world stage cannot go without being noticed. The very fact that Rugby 7s was part of the Olympic program was in some part down to Kayange, who was a member of the World Rugby bid team that successfully earned the inclusion of Rugby 7s at the Rio Olympics, said Eales. Kayange could not hide his joy. He said, "It's surreal. It's one of those things you do not expect. I am honored. I am excited. Looking at the names in the Hall of Fame, it's unbelievable. I am able to share a platform with them," said Kayange. The Hall of Fame is a celebration of those that have inspired and developed the game, from those humble origins to the character building sport it is today. It fits those who have made an outstanding contribution to the game of rugby throughout their careers, demonstrating rugby's character building values of integrity, passion, solidarity, discipline and respect on and off the field. Congratulatory messages were sent to the star via social media by Kenyans, and some of the notable people who congratulated Kayange include President Uhuru Kenyatta, who congratulated Kayange, saying the feat was a global honor of the star's contribution to the rise of rugby in Kenya. The deputy president said, "Special mention to Humphrey Kayange on your induction into the World Rugby Hall of Fame in 2021. The elevation validates your unrivaled contribution in the sport and cements Kenya's spot in the world as a sporting powerhouse. Hongera." ANC leader Musalia Mudavadi was also full of praise. "Congratulations. This is a great honor to a sportsman and sportswomen and our nation. As a former rugby player, I'm very proud of you for the feat you have achieved as a role model and as a nationalist." Humphrey Kayange finished his career on the World Series as Kenya's third highest point scorer in sevens with 799 points and 159 tries. In 15s, he scored 4 tries in 12 tests as a hard running center. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section, like this video and consider subscribing if you haven't done so, so that you don't miss out on future videos by Les Cafe. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.